guys, how's it going? Mike back with another video, and today we're going to be doing some more Seto Corsa tandems online. I need some suggestions on what to make for content, to be honest. I'm running out. Just been doing tandems. So hopefully we can get some doors this game, or this video. On a different angle to see if it blocks out some of the wheel noise. Notice it's super fucking loud. Super fudging loud, sorry. I keep saying I'm gonna stop swearing, but it never happens.
Thank you.
find a different server. I don't know why, but I can never get good tandems on that track. Channel is slowly growing. I'm at like 15 subscribers now, so I'm actually getting a little bit of views on my videos. It makes me feel good. I'm just gonna keep putting out content and hopefully we just keep growing. And I would make a lot more content on my real car, but it's winter right now and I live in Canada, so y'all know how fun that would be. So I'm just gonna wait till it gets warmer out and then start modding my car. By no one can run a good lead line. Like, I get like one person that can run a good lead run a game. Sucks. Thank you. I want just to chill, wide. I get fucked up. Server lagging too hard. This game makes me sweat, bro. Irwindale, I never get any good tandems on it, but let's go try.
You never know.
Just let me know if this mic angle works a bit better. Blocks out some of the wheel noise, hopefully. I need to get one of those like small wired mics that you put in your shirt or whatever. That way they're like right under my mouth and not on the wheel. There's no one out here. To run me guys, thanks for watching this video. If you liked it, make sure to subscribe, like, and comment, and share it to your friends too.